In today's video, I'm going to be breaking down the best way to beat all of your solo challenges in Madden 21 from the passing perspective. What's up, guys? My name is Cody, and I want to welcome you to my YouTube channel. If you've never been a part of my YouTube channel before, what I do here is I post 4 videos a day that are designed to help you with some type of tangible tactic, strategy, or tip that you can apply to your game to help you win more Madden games and also make more Madden coins so that you can buy the better players. All right, guys, so empty tray, this is in a lot of playbooks. It doesn't have to be this specific play, but double slot crosses, this over route is really what I want to focus in on. All you're going to do is you're going to put your right side receiver on a comeback route, and then I like to take Reggie Wayne and put him on a streak just in case everything breaks down here. But what you'll see is this does a really, really good job against the cover one types of defenses. As you can see, you're going to absolutely torch the defense over the top most of the time for a one play score, especially if they go cover two or cover two man. This is going to absolutely torch it over the top for a one play score. This empty tray is found in a lot of playbooks, and if you don't have empty tray, then I suggest just running 4 verticals and hitting the seam streaks. But what you'll see is this does a really good job against the man coverage. I've been finding that the computer's been running a lot more man-to-man coverage, and so as I'm having to do these harder passing challenges like score 30 points in a game or hit 8 complete passes on a drive, I find this combination of plays to be really good. This is in the Dallas Cowboys playbook, but it doesn't just have to be there. You can use this out of several playbooks. The Cardinals, the run and shoot playbook, I believe, has this as well. But then when I want to run for like completions and stuff like that, then I like to run these curl flat concepts, and we'll show you this one more time after this. But curl flats normally works. It didn't work right there for whatever reason. But when I'm doing passing challenges and scoring challenges, one of the other things that I like to do personally is I like to just let the computer score. I find that to be the most consistent, unless I really need to get stops on defense. If you do need to get stops on defense, you could come out and load block right, and then when the computer audibles, what you'll see here, he's gonna audible, and then I'm gonna audible. So just like that, I'm gonna audible to punt safe man. I'm gonna click on the Denzel Ward, and at the snap of the ball, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run inside and then loop back outside here. And the computer ends up throwing it to the tight end. But this is a really easy way. And if you're not doing the weekly solo challenges or the legend solo challenges or even the 50 series solo challenges, those are all really, really good ways to get some pretty solid rewards. And that's part of how I make a lot of coins. You see there, he's going to throw the left side. That time I was a little bit underneath. But most of the time, you'll get the computer to just throw it right at you until the fourth quarter. And then once the fourth quarter comes, what I like to do is if I'm trying to stop the pass, I'm just going to go to the standard meta coverage defenses out of the $3-2-6. So I'm going to come inside and then come outside. And you see here, he's going to throw a pick every single time right to me. So literally, you just swerve him inside and outside. Then you're going to get back on offense. And I recommend this over route. Again, it doesn't have to be out of empty tray. It can be out of anything. But on the only key is on the backside, you either put him on a comeback route or a smart routed out route. Smart routed out route technically works a little bit better. But when you're going for this, you'll see here it absolutely roasts that coverage man over the top. You don't need verticals to do this. This is much, much more effective in my opinion. And you see, you're going to consistently get these one play scores on your solo challenges. So thanks for watching today's video, guys. If you haven't already, be sure to click subscribe so that you can access to all of our other tip videos. And if you haven't already, be sure to join my channel Discord. Discord is the best way to stay up to date with my latest tips, strategies, and tactics, but it's also the best way to get to know other players in the Madden community. Again, because you're only as strong as your community is. So be sure to join that community Discord. I'd really appreciate it. And we have a couple more videos coming for you today. We've got some mutt tips and strategies with the new promo series launching. And then we'll also have some gameplay tactics as well. And we are also releasing our updated Arizona Cardinals offensive guide today. So if you haven't picked that up, you can pick that up in the description of this video. Be sure to text me if you have any questions. My number is always in the top left-hand corner, 812-216-3644. We'll see you guys in the next video here in a couple of hours.